Past President Datuk Seri Abdul Hadi Awang was verbally grilled by a member of the audience during a dialogue session in London recently. In a Facebook video, a man was heard asking Hadi why he is being a racist and against local council election.
Why is he against the local elections? You know, we want local elections. And he said that if they have local elections, the Chinese will control you. Why is he so racist, this guy?
Mengapa kita menolak cadangan DAP ni dan PKR untuk mengadakan pilihan raya majlis tempatan? Kerana kita kena sedar bahawa mengikut ilmu sosiologi masyarakatan, sesuatu bandar dan daerah dia tidak hidup dengan penduduk dia saja. Di mana pilihan raya yang dianjurkan ini, jadi misalnya pilihan raya berdasarkan penduduk saja. Bila penduduk, penduduk menguasai bandar. Sudah tentulah bandar-bandar yang besar seperti Kuala Lumpur, Ipoh, Pulau Pinang, Seremban, Johor Bahru, semua dikuasai oleh kaum Cina, DAP. Dan mereka boleh buat apa saja.
So, they're doing a good job. They're doing a good job.
Boleh apa saja. Mereka boleh benarkan agak, benarkan judi, benarkan pejabat.
When he says that he's run by Chinese, If somebody is doing a good job, that's good.
Yeah.
You know, that's revenue for the government in Texas. You know what I mean? And if you say that the taxes are haram, don't take the salary.
Yeah, kita boleh benar. Dengan sebab itu, mesti melibatkan pemandu taksi, melibatkan semua pihak yang menghidupkan bandar. Kalau kaum sahaja satu kaum menguasai, akan timbul 13 mil balik tahun 69. Kita mengalami peristiwa berdarah 13 ni.
69
dulu.
Times have moved on.
Kita tak mahu ni.
Yesterday's world. You know the problem with you? Because you follow the Quran, which is a 6th century book.
Yeah.
Your mindset is stuck in there, in 1969.
Yeah.
It's time to move on. You understand that?
Yeah.
You want Malaysia to progress? Listen, you want Malaysia to progress and compete with other nations?
Yeah.
You got to get out of your coconut shell. Do you understand?
Yeah, yes.
That's the problem with you.
Calm down. I'm talking to him.
Don't interfere.
Yeah, but it's not a private session.
Just shut up. I'm talking to him. Don't talk too much.
Shouldn't be here. The language shouldn't be here.
What do you mean?
This is a respectful session. You know, he shouldn't be here. Get out now.
Saya boleh jawab.
Okay, calm down everybody.
I tell you what.
Dengar saya jawab.
I raised funds for PAS in 13 general elections.
Okay.
Where were you? Yeah.
Do you know where I was at?
I'll see you outside. Come. Come on, mate.
I'm busy.
Come on outside.
Yeah.
I'm asking the questions. You should stick up.
Ya, pilihan raya boleh buat, tapi pasti mewakili pemandu taksi, mewakili peniaga kecil, mewakili peguam, mewakili macam-macam. Yang mewakili satu kaum saja.
You're a racist son of a bitch. That's it. Finish. Period.
13 mil tak berlaku di pantai.
6,000 miles you come here to give us bullshit.
Tak berlaku di Terengganu, 13 mil berlaku di Pulau Pinang.
You know, go home.
Tapi orang Islam tak ada 13 mil.
Yeah.
Tak bergaduh. Pilih satu kaum menguasai bandar. Bila pilih satu kaum kuasa bandar, akan berlaku ketegangan dengan penduduk dua bandar.
Hadi was attending a dialogue session an evening with Tuan Guru Haji Abdul Hadi Awang last Saturday. Previously, Hadi had stated that local council elections must be inclusive so that no one race controls the cities as it can cause tension. Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad had also voiced objections to local elections, citing the possibility of disproportionate representation among the races. Housing and Local Government Minister Zuraida Kamarudin had previously said that Malaysia could see local elections within 3 years.